These are the best mazes to farm Zenny, now that 2x Zenny boost affects maze finish reward. Innocent Daydream and Garden of Plenty will give you even more Zenny than before. Let's start with Innocent Daydream. After finishing Innocent Daydream run, you will obtain 3 million Zenny and other useful items such as mid-grade etherite, year extension, weapon extension, and even energy converter. Remember that both Garden of Plenty and Innocent Daydream have daily entry limit. You can only do 7 runs a day, and both require 20 action points to enter. Garden of Plenty gives you less Zenny than Innocent Daydream, but you will be able to get a decent amount of Gruten coins. One run will give you 2,700,000 Zenny and 300 Gruten coins, as well as high-grade etherite, gear extension, weapon extension, and a low chance to obtain energy converter. So from 7 daily runs you will get 18,900,000 Zenny and 2,100 Gruten coins. Now that market is dead, it's harder to obtain Zenny by selling items, and you can't buy weapon or gear extensions, as well as etherite from other players. When the market becomes active again, you will be able to sell gear and weapon extensions for extra Zenny. Garden of Plenty is better if you need those items, but Innocent Daydream will give you more Zenny. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.